everybody. It's the Cardboard Moses, which you welcome. It's about that time for a little Bowman baseball. Bowman Jumbo number 16. Right now. All right, let's put the list on the screen. There we go. Whole list up. Let me change one thing. And there, all is well in the world now. All right, let me grab the case so we can rip it and rip it real good. Well, JPW, you know, I called my boy Chapo because he's pretty good at those kind of things. And, you know, where there's a will, there is a way. You know what I'm saying? All right, let me grab this case. There we go. How's everything with you, John? Hope all is well. About to rip a little Bowman. I'm gonna have to make some boxes. Whatever, I'll do that later. For now, it's breaking time. It's breaking time, baby. Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everybody.
Here we go. That is a negative, JPW. Instead, we're discounting Bowman by a few hundred dollars. Like, for this filler, for example, I took off $245. So you could say I kind of, like, basically gave away the Blue Jays or something like that. Should be some basketball going on right now too, but let me close some windows down before this thing starts acting stupid. Well, that's what happens when you don't take a shower for a while, JP. Just, you know, just take a quick shower. You'll be all right. that works. Right now, the Celtics and the Brewers are playing. All right, here we go. Move this over. That looks good. Yes. All right, good luck, everyone. Here we go. Well, to start us off, a hit for the Padres. There you go, Raul. Esturi Ruiz with the autograph. Luis Urias to 50 Padres. Padres starting things off strong. And a Wander Franco here to 499 Rays. We have, who's that, Delmonico? No, Madrigal to 50, White Sox. Mitch Keller, 499 Pirates. Chris Shaw. Autographed to 499 Giants. Mine was all right. I mean, had a little a weather snafu, but all in all, it was pretty good, Jimbo. Pretty good. Where's the other autograph in here? Tirso Ornelas, 250 Padres. This is more like a Padres box. Drink some water real quick. Surgeries in 3 days. That's good. So you can get back to recovering, man. Matt Vierling to $4.99, Phillies autograph. Just about two filler teams hit right there in this one box alone. We still got more to go. Alright, box two. Oh, I see a gold. Hopefully an autograph. And it is for Brewer Hicklin. 15 of 50 for the Royals. Was that a filler team too? Yep, another filler team with a hit. Let's keep it going. You got Matt Liberatore, 150 Rays. Christian Santana, 49 Dodgers. Seuli Matias to 499 Royals autograph. That's a nice one. Royals putting in work right here. This one's to 499. So far, a Royals box. Taylor Widener, 49 D-backs. Mackenzie Gore, 299 Padres. Matt Chapman, 499 A's. Casey Golden, the Rockies autograph. Two down. So plus All right. Box three. We got Will Stewart, Phillies autograph. Corey Ray, 499 Brewers. What's up, Michael? How are you? I would have to check, Raul. But you got it, bro. Michael, probably the Sully Matias to 499, or the gold. Hicklin, both for the Royals, though. Brendan McKay, 499 Rays. A Reggie Lawson, 299 for the Padres. Padres doing work too. Tirso Ornelas, so this is a Padres box. Two Padre autos so far. Padres are crushing this break so far. They got like four autographs so far. What's up, Richard? Yeah, Raul, I know you do. But, you know, I'm also trying to look out for my other peoples in the room. No offense. Trying to spread the love here. Got Albies, $4.99 Braves. Kirilov, $125 Twins. I need to make some boxes for those base cards. Mr. Reagan, if you're nasty. The Wonder from Down Under. The one and only. Big Greg is not from Australia, Richard, or at least not that I know of. I haven't seen Big Greg in the room in a while. But my boy Greg Hornby, he is from Australia. All right, box four here. What time is it? Okay. I gotta get something to eat after this break. I did not see Game of Thrones, Jimbo, so thank you for asking. I was pretty wasted when I got home last night, so I went straight to sleep when I got home. But yeah, please, no spoilers. Indians hit to 100, Aaron Civale. Yet another filler team with a hit right there. Brendan McKay, 125 Rays. Got Lewis Robert, 150 White Sox. Warriors Rockets later tonight. Got some good basketball games on. Nice auto here for the Mariners. Julio Rodriguez with the autograph. Yeah, Jojo Romero, 150 Phillies. Taylor Ward, 250 Angels. Yo, I would love me a little Australian chick. That accent, boy, drives me crazy. And one of my favorite actresses, if you will, just so happens to be from Australia. Not actress. Well, Margot Robbie's pretty hot too, but not that kind of actress. If you catch my drift, Jimbo. Ryan Costello to 150 for the Twins. Very nice. Ah, see? You got it, Jimbo. You got it. I mean, all things considered, Margot Robbie's also an adult actress. But, I mean, yeah. Don't ask me nothing. Don't ask me nothing. Don't involve me, Richard. I'm trying to get like you. Five. Time to heat up. Let's go. A lot of peeps need some hits here. All right. A hit here for the D-backs. I'm sorry, for the Rockies. I'm sorry. For the Rockies, Casey Golden, auto to 150. There's been some color in this. We need some big names, though. Document my safaris. Oh my god. DJ Peters, 499 Dodgers. Domingo Acevedo, 499 Yankees. I mean, that depends on who you're asking, JMS. I mean, JPW. Depends on who you're asking. I would say it's okay. I mean, I still have 3 boxes to go through, so there's that. Gold Shimmer, Cal Quantrill to 50 Padres. Nice hit right there for the Giants, Marco Luciano. That's one of the big hits right there for the Giants. And that was a filler spot. Very nice. Autograph for the D-backs here to 250, Taylor Widener. The autograph. Six, Brock Burke /499 for the Rays. Where you at, Wander? Yes, I am, Michael. You know I love my basketball, dog. Even if my Heat aren't playing, I genuinely love basketball. I even watch like the Big Three whenever they're on, whenever I can catch them. But, yeah, dude, I am watching the game to answer your question. Bucks and Celtics, tie game right now with about 8 minutes to go in the third. Next game's going to be real good. I expect the Warriors to come out and beat the Rockets by 20, 30 points. That is my prediction. I predict Steph Curry to go off tonight. Especially after the crappy game he had last game. I think he's going to go off. Timothy! What it be? Long time no see. How is everything? Dude, I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. Yadier Molina, /250 Cardinals. Sign me, Tim. Sign me. Carter Kaboom /125 Nationals. Well, Timothy, the next break that's close to filling is Bowman Jumbo 15. Last I checked, that break is at 15 left. Logan Webb /150 Giants. What's up, Jamie? That is good news. Damn, Tim, that is also good news. I just saw you getting some redemptions back. We got Ryan Velotti, /150 Rockies. Vince Fernandez, Rockies autograph. There's an autograph for the Cardinals to $299. Elaris Montero. Cardinals with a hit. Box 7 here. Man, Jason Tatum is struggling in this series. Hasn't made a three yet, and nobody's talking about that. These stacks are getting kinda big. That's what she said. There we go. Box 7. Let's get some fire. Oh, here's a little fire for the Twins. Ryan Costello. Well, filler teams doing what filler teams do, Jamie. And that is hit. Filler teams hit. Casey Mize, $4.99 Tigers. Luis Urias. Padres are crushing it. Padres are crushing it. Willie Adams raised to 150. Nick Senzel Reds to 250. Peter Lambert, 125 Rockies. I think I see a gold back there. Hopefully it's an auto. And it is. Gold auto to 50. Kyle Wright for the Braves. Tristan McKenzie, 250 Indians. That brings us to our last and final box, number 8, which is right here. Put this over here. Yeah, that trash is getting out of control. I'm trying, Chance. Believe you me, I'm trying to get something for everybody. One last chance here. Last box mojo. Damn, Bucks are up by 10 on the Celtics here with about a minute to go in the third. George Hill going off this quarter. Jason Tatum almost got a double-double. And we are on the last box here. So good luck, everyone. Especially those without a hit. Here we go. Oh! That is a big-time hit right there. For the Rays, Mr. Wander Franco. Not bad. There you go, KD. K. Daisy. And I saw that you guys were talking about him in the chat, so I guess he decided to come out to play. Blue, hopefully an auto. Come on. Andres Jimenez to 150 Mets. Need some color autos. Wander Franco cracked ice to 150 here for the Rays. So far, a Rays box. Austin Beck, 499 A's. Here comes a hit for the Yankees. We have Dom Thompson Williams, autographed to 499. Yankees autograph. Bucks up by 8 at the end of the third quarter. Celtics gotta do some work here. Well, they're in big trouble. Going back to Milwaukee, down 3-1. Some would say the series might be over. But you never know. A yellow. I don't think I've ever seen a yellow autograph. Hunter Green to 75 Reds. Like, I feel like unless they win a championship, Greg, it's the end of Kyrie in Boston, period. Unless they win a championship, which I do not see happening, but you never know. Last but not least, Keegan Thompson to 250 for the Cubs with the autograph. And that's going to wrap this up. Unless, of course, I can pull a super fractor parallel out of nowhere like I did the last case of Bowman I did a few days ago. Alas, 'twas not meant to be. Alright, let me recap the autos here. Bucks going to the NFL Finals, according to Dustin. What's up, dude? Alright, I am going to recap, but first, I want to put these in order somewhat here. Save the best for last, if you will. Alright. Where's that other... That. But Uncle Jesse, doesn't matter. I just want to see it. I know, but I'm a weirdo. I like to put things in a little, in somewhat order, anyway. Alright, so here's what we got. We got Urias Padres, Costello Twins, Fernandez Rockies, Golden Rockies, Stewart Phillies, Ornelas Padres, Ruiz Padres, Brock Burke, 499 Rays, Chris Shaw, 499 Giants, Matt Vierling, 499 Phillies, Dom Thompson Williams, 499 Yankees, Montero Cardinals, 299, no Dustin, we canceled that, so that break did not happen, Lawson Padres, 299, Widener D-backs, 250, Keegan Thompson Cubs, 250, Golden Rockies, 150, Costello Twins, 150, Chevalier Indians, 100, Kyle Wright to 50 Braves, Brewer Hicklin to 50 Royals, and here are the biggest names in my opinion. Ceulín Matias, autographed to 499 Royals, Julio Rodriguez, autographed for the Mariners, Marco Luciano for the Giants, and a Wander Franco for the Rays. And that was the break. Thank you very much. We'll get